One little finger, one little finger, one little finger, tap, 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 point your finger up.
Good morning students, welcome back to our teaching learning process through video ya. Today is Wednesday, means that we are going to learning about making art and craft and coloring the shape of cow. Nah, nanti kita akan membuat art and craft bentuk gajah dari botol bekas, dan setelah itu kita juga akan mewarnai bentuk dari gambar sapi. Okay, the first thing that we have to do is making art and craft. Let's remove the picture first and the crayon, and then let's we take the ingredients what that we will use to make a shape of elephant, ya. Okay, kita akan membuat bentuk dari gajah tapi dengan menggunakan botol plastik. Ya, kita akan gunting menjadi bentuk kotak pensil case, ya. Okay, the thing that you need to prepare at home are we have a bottle plastic and then glasses and then glue. Then we have a marker, and then absolutely you have to prepare the origami paper. Okay, after all the things are prepared, so sorry, Miss Ati, forget. You have to prepare a scissor, yeah. Now you have to take bottle plastic and scissor. Don't forget to open it first. Kalau kalian tutup ini nanti pas motongnya susah ya. Dibuka dulu ini. Kita potongnya di tengah, in the middle ya. Jadi careful, ini keras ya, jadi susah untuk dipotong. Jangan lupa hati-hati biar tangannya nggak kena ya. Okay, alright, like this. Or you can ask your father or your mother at home to help you. Ya, nah, okay. So now the next thing that you have to take is the origami paper. Ambil origami papernya, and then you have to cover this bottle plastic like this. You have to cover it like this. Nah, setelah kalian ini mengcover dia seperti ini, and tadi Mr. T udah potong ya, karena ini dia panjang, jadi Mr. T potong. So and then you have to take a glue, and then you have to stick it here, yeah, and then you have to stick on the bottle plastic like this. Nah, alright. So now it is time for you to make a shape of elephant. So now the things that we do is take the origami paper, kita move, take the glass, we use this one. Kita pakai yang ini ya di bawahnya untuk menggambar bulat, bentuk bulat. Ya, circle shape. Ya, like this. That, ya. Alright, after you make a shape of circle like this, and it is time for you to cut. Yeah, you cut the things. Alright. Okay, you done it. Oops, you done it. You have to keep it. So now it is time for you to make a shape of heart, bentuk jantung ya. Okay, could you please make it closer? Now you have to make a shape of heart, the bigger one. Buat bentuknya lebih besar dulu. Two shape of heart. Nah, dua bentuk jantung ya. Tuh. Lalu buat bentuk jantung yang kecil, which is different color of origami paper. Ini kalau sudah jantungnya kalian pakai origami paper warna biru. Jadi kalian jantung yang kecil kalian pakai origami paper warnanya berbeda ya. Tuh. Ya. Nah. And then after you done it, it is time for you to cut it. Ya, you have to cut the bigger one first. Potong yang besar dulu. Ya. Follow the shape, ikuti bentuknya, the line. Alright, like this. Okay.
Okay, you done it. You have to put under circle. Mengguntingnya pelan-pelan saja. Okay, the smallest one, because this is small, you have to make it small first. Karena ini kecil, jadi kalian potongnya kecil aja origami papernya ya, biar kalian itu gampang untuk memotongnya. It is makes you easier to cut it. Okay. Alright. You can keep it at home ya. Kalian gak usah kumpul ini untuk art craft ini. Kalian boleh taruh di rumah. After you've done it, so you have to cleanse up your class as usual. Okay, you have to move it or you can drop it into the trash. Okay, you have to take it this one. Alright. Okay, so 11 has a long nose. Has long nose ya, dia punya hidung yang panjang. So we have to take, nah, different color again. Nah, we make a line like what you did yesterday in math, art and craft. So from 11 nose, you have to make you have to folding the paper like this ya. Nah, ke situ pertama buat kecil, lalu kalian balik, kalian hap seperti membuat kertas ya, kipas. Press it by your finger. You have to keep it, not open it yet. So you have to take the shape of heart, and then you have to take the glue. You paste it on the middle, di tengah-tengah, like this. And then you have to stick the smallest one over here, and then you have to take this one over here. All right. Okay, you done it. So on the shape of circle, you have to make the eyes. Alright. That's enough. So now you have to stick it on the glass, a plastic bottle, plastic. Yeah, on the middle you have to put a glue. The first thing that you have to put is a circle. This one. Yeah, the shape of heart. You have to stick it here. All right, and then the second one. This is gonna be 11 ears. Yeah. Ini akan menjadi bagian dari telinganya. And then this one is gonna be 11 what we call it, head ya. Tuh ada mata tuh, like this ya. Sudah mau bentuknya seperti 11 tuh. And then the last one, you have to stick their nose, yeah. Tara, we done it. Okay, 11 has black eye, yeah. Jadi kalian cukup mewarnai matanya seperti ini. Use your black marker. Ya, yeah, kalian kan punya spidol hitam di rumah, pakai itu untuk mewarnai ya. Okay.
Alright, so then we done it. As you see, yeah, we make a shape of 11, ya. This is pencil case, you can keep it at home. Then you can put your pencil, your scissor on this, ya. You can keep it at your room, ya. Terus aja di kamar kalian, ya. Tuh, kalian udah punya pencil case. Tuh, bagus sekali, ya. So, we done it. So, we have to move it. So, now we are going to make our next project. It is about, yes, coloring the pictures, ya. Now, don't forget to prepare your crayon, ya, or your pencil color. So, students, after you make art and craft, don't forget to clean up your table. So now it is time for me to show you how to coloring these pictures, yeah? Okay. This is gonna be the cloud I want, yeah. I want it to exactly the color of cloud is white. Yeah, and then this is gonna be the flower. Yeah, this is gonna be cow, yeah, this is gonna be the flowers. For the flowers, you can use your own color. Mr. Ate love to use red color. So you can use, oh, you can use another color. Yeah. Okay, when you start to coloring the pictures, you have to work slowly and make sure you coloring it well, yeah. Why? Karena nanti di semester 2 kalian akan belajar gradasi, jadi kalian sekarang harus bisa mewarnai tidak lewat garis, ya. Oke, Miss Rati done it. Almost done, ya. To coloring this one. And then Miss Rati choose a blue color, ya. Ini blue color yang untuk di samping-samping abang saja, ya. Because cloud is the has a white color. Tuh hanya di samping-sampingnya saja, ya. Okay, Miss Rati done it. So for the cow, it is exactly warnanya hitam untuk di bulat-bulat ini, ya. Just you have to use black color. Alright, like this. Okay. Yes. Alright. On this one as well. On this one, yeah. So for this color, for flower, Miss Rati loves to use orange because over here we already use a red color, and then Miss Rati loves to use pink. Yeah, because women love pink color. Okay, Miss Rati done it. For this one, we use brown color, yeah. Okay, this is we use brown color. Ya, untuk pagar itu biasanya warnanya itu coklat, ya. Nah, kenapa sapi dipagerin? Biar sapinya tidak lari. Alright, Miss Rati done it. Alright, student, we done it. You did a good job, yeah. Don't forget to close it, put back on the box, yeah. And then we done it, yeah. We did 2 activity today, making a pencil case which is shape of 11, and then coloring the shape of cow, yeah. That's all, students. Our meeting today through video. Recently, hope to see you soon at school, yeah. Stay healthy at home. Have a good day. Bye bye.